people. It's
Bono in his car.
It's yeah. It's 5:44. We're at the Lowell Car Wash, and as promised, I'll now introduce you to Better Chris. He's not as goofy as the original Chris, which is the loser Chris.
I should say goofy looking.
Goofy looking. And we got child porn star extraordinaire. He's got like a couple thousand pages of lolicon and child pornography. Steve Jesus Wallace. Here's Better Chris over here. Better Chris.
Oh, why did you take me to store 24?
And here's the porn master, Steve Wallace.
He really doesn't have like child porn.
Yeah, he does. 100 pages of lolicon.
Just because Macri says so.
No, he said that. You were going to email that to me a while ago.
Oh, no, you could send that from a website.
Yeah, his. He's like, I got 1,000 pages
it's called
of
the website.
Of lolicon. Why would you even know a website like that?
Well, you'd be surprised what get posted on like random sites.
All right, so we're going to head out and yeah, that sounds good. We'll do a little circle jerk. I'm up for that. What do you say?
Why can't it be an octagon?
Oh, man.
Octagon. Nice. All right, we'll talk to you. See you later, peeps. Here you go.
Alrighty. Make sure you get me.
All right, do you want me to record?
Yeah, it's already recording. Okay. I already clicked the button.
Okay.
All right, we're back at V'ja's place. Today was a pretty eventful day. We went to Olive Garden, had great,
very good.
Great food.
The lady was complimenting us, wanting her to give her an awesome tip.
Yeah, I know, but didn't. So,
and we booked it.
Yeah, we booked it. We got to see Master Shake, and we went to the mall a bit, saw Maria, and ran from her. What else did we do? We picked up Better Chris. And Steve Wallace.
Cool dudes.
And we hung out with them. It's now 11:13. We had a full day. Very full day. This is the first time Veej has stayed out past 7 because his mom needs to...
Ah, fuck you.
His mom needs to dickwad. Tuck him in. So he actually stayed out kind of late today. And all in all, it was a great day.
Yep,
a real good
it's
day.
Awesome.
Yeah, here, let me get you. Let's hear your thoughts on the day, Mr. Co-Director.
Yep. Thinking about doing something on Ed the Mangine.
You're thinking about doing something on
Where?
Ed?
Thinking.
I think it was me that came out with that idea.
Yeah,
there.
It was you, but then we both thought it was a good idea, though. So basically, yeah.
Riddick. The Eye of Riddick.
The Eye of Riddick. What are you doing? That guy needs a fucking another movie. Anyways, yeah, awesome day. Cool. Watch Dragon Ball for fucking 2 hours.
Yeah.
Probably gonna play that, too, so.
Nice.
Yeah, so we can fucking team up on those two.
Yeah. Trials. Jabronis.
Yep. Can you imagine that fucking Kid Buu deck in Super Gohan?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome, man.
Pwning all.
Can you imagine that? Fucking blow those fuckers away. Anyways, great night, and we'll see you next time, guys.
All right. See you later.
Great.
Hi, guys. This is Steve. And on the next episode of Steve and Ball Z, I pick up our friend, Chris MacDaddy. What is he talking about? Something about this powder? Some kind of powder he has that paralyzes people, and I don't know, he wants to sell it, he's dumb. But we're going to be going to Wally's, and wait, what, he's got a sword now? Oh man, that's going to make things interesting. It's all happening here next time. There's going to be prank phone calls and sword fights. Oh yeah. So make sure you stay tuned for the next exciting episode of Steven Ball Z.
Again, brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah. Am I-